Muhammad is mentioned by name in the original scriptures. The Old Testament, according to Christian authorities, was preserved in the Hebrew language, and the New Testament in Greek scriptures, Greek language. In the Old Testament, in the Song of Solomon, chapter 5, verse 16, in the Hebrew language, it reads, I'm sure Brother Swaggart would appreciate it because I thought I heard him say that he knows Hebrew and he knows Greek. In the Hebrew language, it says, Hikko mamittakim vi kullo Muhammadim zehdudi vi zehrei bainat Yerushalam. Song of Solomon, chapter 5, verse 16. The word Muhammadim is Muhammad, im. Im is a plural of respect in Hebrew. You can't associate with the word Muhammad. You read it 1,000 times, altogether lovely, altogether lovely. Or let's say in another language, the praised one, the praised one. Muhammad means the praised one. But he said the praised one, the praised one. You can't think that he's talking about Muhammad, though Muhammad means the praised one. You have no right to translate names of people.